Mick Schumacher, you know I love you, but I made a video the other, maybe 2 weeks ago, talking about the best Mick Schumacher helmet collection in the world, right? So pretty much, I have all the Mick Schumachers you could possibly get signed, and then of course, he released his own 2024 Formula One mini helmet. Now, I don't have it on me right now, but we're going to talk about it and show you guys where to get it from. And now, I look like a fool because I don't have the best Mick Schumacher collection in the world. No, not anymore, buddy, not anymore. I've got one more Mick Schumacher to get. I'm going to tell you guys where I'm going to get it signed, and we'll roll the intro.
Yo, thank you, Daniel.
Alright guys, what's happening? Welcome back to the channel. Now, we're talking about Mick Schumacher today. I'm not really showing you guys anything. We're going to have a chat, going to have a laugh. But the thing is, so Mick Schumacher literally released his 2024 Formula One mini helmet on the Schumacher website. We're going to show you guys now. We're going to look how much it costs. And I'm definitely going to buy it because I'm going to tell you guys where I'm going to get this thing signed very, very soon. So, okay, so we're on the Schumacher official shop now. I haven't seen anyone else release this. I haven't really checked anywhere else, but I know that the Schumacher store 100% has it. Mick Schumacher collectibles. Now, like I said, I've literally got all these helmets. Oh, that's it. That's the new one, right? €139, which will go through pricing soon. But if you guys want to bargain for a Mick Schumacher, look, €69. We have another one, €99. They're all on sale at the moment. There is a Christmas special actually on the Schumacher store. Didn't know, but all these helmets you guys see, I literally have them all signed by Mick Schumacher. I've made a whole video. Check it after this, and I talk about my experience meeting Mick Schumacher. But there is one. Oh, that's actually really good. €99 for the 118 scale car. That's awesome. I think I need to buy that. But anyway, Mick has released his 2024 miniature helmet, his Mercedes piece, and it's absolutely unbelievably beautiful. Now it's €139, which is a little bit less than double. So I'd say 280, say 250, 240 plus postage. You can get it from the Schumacher shop. Delivery period 1 to 3 days. It probably takes to come to Australia a bit longer, obviously. Here is what it looks like. Now Mick did wear this during his test. When he tested for Mercedes, we're going to look at some pictures because someone was actually wondering, when did Mick wear this? And obviously he had the Alpine helmet when he was racing World Endurance Championship, and that's everything you need to know. It's 1.2 scale. Material's metal. That doesn't really make sense. It's like a, it's not really a metal, but you know, I don't know. It's like a plastic, I guess. It's not really plastic. I don't know what, I guess it's technically metal, right? The material that they use. I'm not too sure. That's all the details. It's a Schubert helmet. And of course, Mick releasing his 2024 helmet. Now, I've got to get that sign. Look, it's just a clear black visor. If I knew he was going to do this, Mick, if I knew you were going to do it, man, I would have got it signed when I was in England. That's when I had my last helmet and I got it signed. All my other ones I got signed at the Australian Grand Prix over the Google. And we go Mick Schumacher. Oh, Schumacher 2024 helmet. Now, this was actually, I thought this is one of the designs Mick had for his testing. And I actually really love this helmet. I thought actually he might have released this when they first released the pictures of his helmet for his testing for Mercedes. But no, this is the helmet he's releasing. And he wore this particular helmet very similar without the Mercedes logo when he was racing for the Endurance Championship, as you guys can see. And he did wear it here. He got the Alpine sticker, but there was no Mercedes logo. But he also wore it during a test because I saw a photo when he was testing for Mercedes. Let's have a look. 2024 helmet, F1 Mercedes. Oop, test 2024. So like I said, he wore this helmet. There is a photo of Mick wearing the other helmet. Mick, if you're going to bring this helmet out, seriously, if you're going to bring this bad boy out, come on, man, bring it out with that one so I can get him signed. I'll tell you where I'm going to get him signed soon. I've got an idea where I'm going to get him signed. But Mick wore this particular helmet, or the one he's selling. He did wear it at one of the test sessions. Where was it at? I've seen a photo of it. On the helmet. There it is. There's a picture of it right here. I have to like really search this up because obviously he's had the yellow helmet released and stuff like that. A lot of photos with the yellow helmet. Really looks like Hamilton actually. But then I found it right here on Mercedes F1. That's the helmet right there. It is a bit different because the logo. So this reminds me of the Alpine helmet for some reason. But it is his 2024 miniature helmet. So I don't know if you can add decals and stuff. But that's sort of the similar helmet that he wore. has all the logo Mercedes, just none of the side like branding for whatever reason. So it's like, I don't know, like, do you put an Alpine sticker on the visor? Do you put Petronas? Do you buy two and make them custom? I don't know. But will he release another one? I don't know. But that's the helmet that he has released. There you go, right there. Without obviously the whole Mercedes logos on him or the Mercedes branding on him. And then obviously, like I said, will he release his yellow edition? I don't know, because if he does, it would be cool. I have both of them and I have to get both signed. But the question is, where am I going to get them signed? Now, as you guys know, I have multiple Mick Schumacher helmets signed, and I got them signed at the Australian Grand Prix throughout the year since 2022. And I had one more helmet to get. It didn't come in time for the Australian Grand Prix this year. I had one more helmet to get. It came just before the Australian Grand Prix in 2024. Mick Schumacher didn't rock up with Mercedes, and everyone was like, oh, he does every second event, blah, blah, blah. Okay, you know what? Your boy's going to Europe, so he's going to bring the visor and pray and hope and use all of his skills to get a Mick Schumacher signature. Your boy only didn't get Mick Schumacher. He got Ralf Schumacher. I got Lance Stroll. I got multiple Formula One drivers at different countries, and I managed to get Mick at the Silverstone Grand Prix circuit. And I had the visor signed, and pretty much every single Mick Schumacher that I've got now is released. He's released, has been signed, except for obviously this new one that we're talking about today. So I'm like, okay, you know what? Got to think, where am I going to get this signed? Boom! Guess who's coming for Race of Champions in 2025 in Sydney? Mick Schumacher partnering with, of course, the four-time Formula One World Champion, Sebastian Vettel. So that's where I'm going to aim to get a Mick Schumacher helmet signed. Fingers crossed. Don't know how I'm going to do it here in Sydney. Not too sure, but we're going to do our best. And that's sort of what my plan is going into next year. So guys, get ready for the content. Me chasing Mick Schumacher around Sydney like a headless chicken. We'll be chasing Sebastian Vettel around too. Need a couple of those helmets signed. I need to buy them, obviously, first, the Vettel ones. Wasn't expecting Vettel to come. So Vettel and Mick, I'm coming for you guys in Sydney, not to be creepy and weird. But yeah, I've got a couple of things just to get with the Race of Champions coming to Sydney, Australia. Now, obviously, I heard Bottas is coming too. I have nothing really for Bottas. Don't really care. Possibly Mick and Vettel will be going to the Australian Grand Prix. Of course, your boy goes to the AusGP every single year. I show you guys what I'm going to get signed and stuff like that. But yeah, that's sort of the little chat about Mick Schumacher ruining my whole collection that I got. Had every single Mick Schumacher sign that he's ever released. And then bang, copped it. But to be honest, it would have been amazing to see Mick drive for Audi/Sauber. In 2025, unfortunately, it didn't happen for him. I'd love to see Mick back in Formula One. Obviously, he's left the Mercedes family. There's now room for Bottas to join there. He is on new adventures going into 2025, but he needs to stick around Formula One. Mick, if you're listening, stick around Formula One. Your opportunity will come, man. I believe in you. I believe you can win races in Formula One, and maybe I'm biased because I love the Schumachers. I don't know, but Mick, we will see you in Formula One again. I'm really hopeful with that. All right, guys, that has been my little conversation talking about Mick Schumacher. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. A little bit of a different video. You guys know where to buy the helmet from. You've seen the specials, so check them out right now. Release of this video is a couple days after I filmed it. Do all that. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in my next Formula One video. Thank you.